Senator Risa Hontiveros has filed a resolution calling for an investigation into recent reports of unused and expired COVID-19 vaccines worth around 5 billion to 13 billion pesos.
Noong August 1, Ines, nag-file po tayo ng resolution para investigahan itong mga balita tungkol sa mga hindi nagamit at expired COVID-19 vaccines. This large-scale wastage should never be tolerated.
Although she acknowledged that some vaccines are inevitably unused due to various reasons, Hontiveros still lamented this wastage in vaccines and government funds, especially since COVID-19 cases in the country are on the rise again. The resolution, according to Hontiveros, aims to find out which part of the acquisition and distribution process of COVID-19 vaccines resulted in this wastage.